2019 Memorial Paolo Daloia is now officially over. Italy won the overall second place to Romania, then third South Africa. 150 races in 3 days, a lot of finals, a lot of medals that have been given out. Good test for all of the 36 nations competing. Netherlands won twice the men's quadruple skull, then a lot of medals for Romania and of course Italy that has been able to win twice the men single skull and the men double skull in the lightweights. A lot of success also in the juniors category with a lot of different changes, trying to find the best combination for the next season. Of course, a lot of tests. The 2019 is flying towards the qualification for Tokyo.